Welcome to Sajal Knowledge Academy. Today's topic is current affairs up to 13th April 2023 and current affairs number 45. First question, who has become the 40th president of Fiki Ladies Organization, FLO? Fiki Mahila Sangathan ki 40vi adhyaksha kaun bani hai? Option B, Sudha Shivkumar. Next question, recently who is the winner of Miami Open 2023 in women's singles category? Hali mein Miami Open 2023 ka mahila ekal varg mein vijeta kaun hai? Option B, Petra Kvitova. Number 3, who has become the first woman to become an umpire in ICC Men's T20 Cricket? ICC Men's T20 Cricket में umpire बनने वाली पहली महिला कौन बनी हैं? Option D, Kim Cotton, New Zealand. Question number 4. Who has become the Director General of Naval Operations? No Sena Sanchalan ke Maha Nirdeshak kaun bane hain? Option B, Atul Anand. Question number 5. Who has become the first Indian woman to scale the peak of Mount Kilimanjaro in Africa wearing the traditional gadi dress Luanchadi? Africa mein Mount Kilimanjaro ki choti par paramparik gaddi poshak Luanchadi pahankar chadne wali pehli bharatiya mahila kaun bani hai? Option B, Anjali Sharma. Question number 6. Bo Van Thuang has become the new president of which country? Bo Van Thuang kis desh ke naye rashtrapati ban gaye hain? Option C, Vietnam. Question number 7. Which is the first Western country to ban the popular artificial intelligence chatbot ChatGPT recently due to privacy concern? हाल ही में लोकप्रिय एआई चैटबोट चैट जीपीटी पर गोपनीयता के कारण प्रतिबंध लगाने वाला पहला पश्चिमी देश कौन सा है? ऑप्शन ए, इटली. नंबर 8. Basoli painting of which state or union territory has received the GI tag, Geographical Indication Tag, on 31st March 2023? 31 March 2023 को किस राज्य या केंद्र शासित प्रदेश की Basoli painting को GI tag यानी भौगोलिक संकेत टैग मिला है? ऑप्शन डी, जम्मू एंड कश्मीर. Question number 9. Commonwealth champion weightlifter Sanjita Chanu has been banned by NADA due to positive dope test for how many years? Commonwealth game champion weightlifter Sanjita Chanu ko NADA dara dope parikshan ke karan kitne bars ke liye pratibandh lagaya gaya hai? Option C, 4 years. Last question, what is the rank of Indian men's football team in the latest FIFA ranking released recently? Hali mein jari kiya gaya navinatam FIFA ranking mein Bharatiya purush football team ka rank kya hai? ऑप्शन बी 101st।
थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग एंड प्लीज वॉच माई ऑल वीडियोज इन दिस चैनल।